To set up the system, connect the receiver to your pedal board or directly to your amp or mixer. If you use multiple effects pedals, place the receiver pedal first in the signal chain. Connect the power supply to the receiver and plug the power cord into the AC power source, either from your pedal board or via the included power supply. Connect your guitar on the transmitter using the instrument cable provided. The first time they power on, the transmitter and receiver will link automatically. They will never need to be linked again. If the status indicator LED on the transmitter shows constant green light, and the RF status LED on the receiver shows a constant blue light, you are ready to play. To learn more about this system, check out the other videos in this series.